Welcome to RentSpree. You're now all ready to go and screen your first tenant. It's really easy, but here are a few tips to get you started. First, make sure you're on your dashboard and click the Add New Listing button in the top right. For your first applicant, make sure you enter your mailing address. Once you enter that information, you will then enter the property address that you'll be screening for. You'll then select who will pay the screening fee and which reports you'd like to receive. You can have the applicant pay, or you can pay yourself, and you can receive a rental application, credit report, criminal background check, and eviction history report. Once your selection is made, the final step is to choose how your applicants will apply. You can enter an applicant's email address or mobile number, get a link to share with them, or print a handout that has all of the information they need to apply. No matter what option you select, you will always get an email notification when an applicant submits reports. You can then print them out or save them to your computer for your records. For more questions, you can contact us at support@rentspree.com.